Good morning. It's Sunday, April 1st, also known as April Fool's Day. So I told you here, don't be fooled today. Somebody's going to try and play a practical joke on you. I promise that. 5:43 is the time. Let's get you outside, see what's going on. A very nice and comfortable start to the day. Notice a little bit of a haze looking at the city lights there from our Northbridge Center Skycam in downtown West Palm Beach. We are hearing reports of some pretty decent areas of patchy fog, so be careful if you're out and about early this morning. Temperature-wise, gotta love this. 68 degrees, winds out of the west at about 8 miles an hour. We are tracking some rainfall out over the Bahamas. Here's Freeport, the big island there, and just south, some very heavy rain moving from west to east. That's all the storminess that we saw in our area yesterday. So just watching those storms, and you can see them there on the bottom right part of the screen here. Around the rest of the area, live first alert Doppler radar is nice and quiet. As far as things went yesterday, though, we saw a whole lot of rainfall. Here's a look at the Doppler radar indicated totals. Anybody that saw some of this blue is about an inch of rain or less. More than likely, about a quarter to a half an inch of rain for you, especially out around, the Glades and down through southern Palm Beach County. We saw a pretty decent amount. But around Stewart and Hope Sound, Jupiter Island, up around northern Indian River County, saw about a quarter of an inch of rain. But take a look, Boynton Beach down through Delray Beach. Delray saw over 2 inches of rain yesterday. Boynton Beach checking in just shy of an inch. The villages of Oriole at 2.3, and right at the Amato Curve near I-95 saw 0.4 of an inch of rain, almost a half an inch of rain there. Lots of moisture, but it's exiting the area now. It looks like it's a very nice and quiet synopsis for us. High pressure building in across the Palm Beaches and the Treasure Coast, building in, believe it or not, over the Bahamas. Now, we are going to see the chance of a couple of storms this afternoon, just given how warm things are going to be, but that high pressure giving us a south or southwesterly wind, so temperature will be on their way up here over the next couple of days' time. It's going to get warm out there. So if you want to head out to play some golf, morning birdie forecast looking great. 68, lots of sunshine, a nice calm synopsis. Afternoon eagles, that's where we build in the clouds and even the potential of a few passing showers. 85, your daytime high temperature today. A little closer to home, taking a look neighborhood by neighborhood, 82 actually our high reading in Stewart today, 84 Port St. Lucie, 82 degrees Vero Beach, 87 Indiantown, 88 degrees this afternoon for Belleglade, 86 Delray Beach, and 86 degrees also for us in South County. On the area waterways, seas not looking so bad, 1 to 2 today. Inland waters at a light chop, low tide at 10:08 this morning. High tide comes again at 4:12 this afternoon. All right, here's a look at your 7-day forecast. Great weather expected through about Tuesday. Notice, though, those high temperatures really climbing to 86 degrees for your Tuesday. Wednesday, Thursday, about a 20% chance of rain and highs at 87 degrees. Friday, showers and thunderstorms as a cold front pushes towards us. Saturday morning, the front clears. The temperatures will start to drop. 83 your high Saturday, and it looks like next Sunday, about 82, 81 degrees. So back where we should be. It will be a scorcher, though, of an upcoming work week, Chris.